It may look like now is the right time to know the truth. For a few numbers of people who want to understand the core reason why Ijele is not coming out of the prison, Mrs. Njaka revealed that Ijele's mother was behind Ijele's detention in prison. According to Mrs. Njaka, his mother has suffered a lot in his hand, which made her to regret being the mother of Ijele. Mrs. Njaka said that his mother cursed him and sent a video to the court. In the video, she urged the court to never release Ijele from prison. She called Ijele irresponsible and a wasted property, and made her reasons known to the public and warned audience who have commented against things she said concerning Ijele to stay out of her way. Watch.
Look at what he posted. Nigerian blogger Udela Bell's application suffers another setback as chief magistrate claim to be sick after the adjournment. You can't even read. I'm a graduate. You don't know your left and right. Not only you, majority of you guys are daft. Daft. Very daft. I'm a parayunu. But Udela Potara Mara excuse what lawyer extra money to take picture to convince or to confuse it like Ona. Udela came out with his miserable, confused Ndala Majiria Boki. Pota, please let's take a little picture. Smile, keep face like this. Now, before self, we don't get that picture before you. You know, I just have been busy. I'm a mean game and I'm what would I move now, but I told you that Udela ain't coming out. Stop hoping where there is no hope. It. Udela another setback. Make I not swallow on a stupidity. Make I not see on a. Udela will remain where he belongs. Udela one man, ewu ko wa tonu ko wo. So he will remain where he is built to live in. Udela will remain in cave. You don't understand? One person was writing, oh, okay, I know you have a good heart. I see how this junior pope, dead is affecting you. You know, you've been posted, that means sin is hurting you. Now, listen to me. Any politically responsible man compare to the Udela. Somebody abroad with deportee. Somebody may abroad, may video in the court. She please keep him there. Do not release him. Did you not compare a responsible evil man, a man that represents family man, who tell a donated sperm, one is Sudan, a broom, my balaga? Who tell I have never fathered this, who tell I have never represented Yanapo, fatherly, father, son or a daughter before. Genji, a responsible woman. Now look at Ayaga again. Play with his children, with his boys. Teach them how to be a man. Yawurano, I had the Udela. He says, Udela, I don't send Udela. Udela is not somebody that she's, and what he heard the other, Udela is just a waste of property. Okay, brain uno, the two tasks, too low, too small to understand the reality of life. Udela, men abandon his two sons, another man is fathering them. Udela that have never had opportunity to train Iyana Uwatakere, Udela that is a nuisance. Okay, let's assume now, you want to compare a riffraff. A deportee, a nobody, I know a hatoro, 80, to a young man who lost his life, who has been there for his children. Get here, now commenting, get a chance, somebody walk, anything in this life. Get Shimu, Udela, he's in jail. Iwonyara, we have a gishi. Is that how your IQ, how poor your IQ is in? Have you ever seen Junior Pope sit down? Na telegram. Have you ever seen it before? Have you ever, you that comparing, you want me to give you 1 million? Their lifestyle, nothing to write home about. Give us your hate.